about 4 o'clock. Actually, I'm sorry, 3:30. So I'm getting ready to pack it up and get out of here because I don't want to be out here in the dark since I don't have appropriate lights and everything. But what I got done today is I was able to go ahead and put the tops on the piers because I'm gonna add a bit more of concrete to those that I just did. And you can probably see a little bit behind me here, but I'm gonna fill those up with concrete tomorrow after I double check to make sure everything is level. I was using my my water level to get everything straight and cutting the tubes with a handsaw and stuff like that, since I don't have any electricity out here right now anyway. So in the next couple days or something, I'll probably bring out a generator so I can have some electricity to run the saws to cut the wood for the floors and all that good stuff. So anyway, I was able to get everything done today. Didn't do any concrete because I want to double check to make sure that everything is straight before, or not straight, but level before I go ahead with concrete. And then after that, sometime I'll go ahead and start with the flooring. And we'll just kind of go from there. And hopefully before I get out of here in a few days, or I guess in the next week, I'll get at least the flooring up and maybe some of the walls. Hopefully all the walls. And if everything goes well, I'll get the roof on, I'll get some siding on, and I can cover it so it'll be dry and the elements, rain and stuff like that, won't hurt the wood that I've put out here. Thanks for watching, guys. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and hit that button at the bottom, and that way you'll get notification when I do new videos, because hopefully there'll be 4 or 5 after this one because I'm just getting out here. So I hope to document a little bit more than I have, being since I am doing all of the work by myself for the most part. I'm not taking a whole lot of time to document like I should, but I'm trying to keep you up to date. So go ahead and subscribe and you'll be completely up to date. We'll see you again tomorrow.